action.
Sorry, Alex, you're too fast for me then, mate. Got to maintain that distance.
Keep on, mate.
Yep.
Okay, still rolling.
Still rolling.
Set.
Set.
Action.
Sounds like it's moving further away. I think we should make a run for the vicarage. What do you think?
Yeah, maybe.
We should make a run for it, right?
We'll make a run for it.
All right.
I'll count us in. Okay. We'll go on three.
Three.
One.
Three!
Oh, Roland!
Cut.
Sorry, sorry.
Still rolling.
Still rolling.
Still set.
Still rolling.
Action.
Sorry. Set.
Set. Action.
How did he escape? We should have locked him. I don't know. Go and ask him.
Should he head to the village?
Maybe.
Well, we can't stay here all night. What if he comes back and tries to eat one of us?
He probably needs to choke on you.
Three!
Oh, Roland!
Position for me. And go for it. And do the howl. Lovely stuff, and just reset, and then with your hands, if you please.
Can I do a
bit,
mate?
I will do it in a second, mate, yeah.
That's really great, Joe.
Thank you, mate. Thank you. And again for me, Adam.
Okay.
And go for it. And back and howl for me with hands. That looks phenomenal. Brilliant stuff. You're a madman. Absolute madman.
On these like 200-year-old wooden beams, just crawling around.
Evil dead. Jace.
Okay, everybody, that's a wrap.
Do it.